When it's done, and Gotham is ashes, then you have my permission to die. I am Gotham Reckoning, here to end the borrowed time you've all been living on. Gotham, take control of your city. Behold the instrument of your liberation. Identify yourself to the world. It doesn't matter who we are. What matters is our plan. No one cared who I was until I put on the mask. Not as serious as yours, I fear. Let us not stand on ceremony, Mr. Wayne. I am the League of Shadows, and I'm here to fulfill Ra's al Ghul destiny. You fight like a young man, with nothing held back, admirable, but mistaken. Oh, you think darkness is your lay, but you merely adopt the dark. I was born in it, molded by it. I didn't see the light until I was already man. By then, it was nothing to me but blending. Behind you stands a symbol of oppression. Blackhead Prison, where 1,000 men have languished under the name of this man. Harvey Dent, who has been held up to you as the shining example of justice. You have been supplied with a false idol to stop you from tearing down this corrupt city. Let me tell you the truth about Harvey Dent from the words of Gotham Police Commissioner James Gordon. The Batman didn't murder Harvey Dent. He saved my boy, then took the blood for Harvey's appellate crime so that I could, to my shame, bring a lie around this fallen idol. I praised the madman who tried to murder my own child, but I can no longer live with my lie. It is time to trust the people of Gotham with the truth, and it is time for me to resign. And do you accept this man's resignation? Do you accept the resignation of all this lawyer? Of all the corrupt?